I assume you're not planning on staying long.
Acadia may not look like one from the outside. It's all servants of God.
Circuitry is completely fried.
Kasumi Nakano?
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something.
Your parents sent me. They want you to come home.
They did what? You came all this way for me. Look, my mom and dad, I mean, those people that were taking care of me, they wouldn't want me back. Not if they knew the truth.
Because you're not really their daughter. You're a synth.
Yeah. Exactly. I thought if I just left, it would be easier for them. How would that conversation have gone anyway? I've been lying to you this whole time? Your real daughter is dead and I replaced her?
Kasumi, I think you're just confused. Everyone has doubts about who they are sometimes. It's part of life.
I really wish that was true. If I wasn't a synth, things would be so much simpler. Acadia isn't what I thought it was. There's more going on here than just the refuge. But I can't leave until I've gotten to the bottom of it. I've been running long enough.
What kind of problem is there in Acadia?
It's a long story. I just have to figure out how to... Wait. Wait, you find things. Track down answers. That's what you do, right? That's why you came after me. What if I told you that there's a secret? A big secret here, on this island. Something way more important than just one lost girl.
Whatever it is, the answer's no.
I promise you'll want to hear this. Just listen. You saw all those computers that Dima's hooked up to, right? They hold his memories, or offload data from his brain. Or maybe some combination of both? Well, Faraday asked me to help do some repairs on them, and, you know, I got curious. There's like a century's worth of life experiences in there. And that's when I see it. Data models Dima has been making. One was the fog taking over Far Harbor. Another was a nuclear detonation on the island. Plus, death counts. What if Dima is so open and welcoming because he's actually hiding something from us? A plan to wipe out the rest of the island?
I'll help if I can, but that's not much to go on.
I know. I've been working on that, but I haven't had much luck. I keep seeing Dima, Faraday, and Chase head into the laboratory at the other end of the hall. Then they come out later looking like they've been arguing. There's actually a storage space right next to there. It'd be a perfect spot to hide and eavesdrop, but it's been locked up. I've also tried breaking into Faraday's terminal, since he and Dima are so close, but... the security on it is crazy.
Eavesdropping on the next meeting sounds like our best bet. I'll see if I can find a way inside that room.
Okay. Good luck. And come back as soon as you found anything.
I assume you're not.
Arcadia may not look like me from the outside. It's all some of us have got.
I assume you're not planning on staying.
Bye. Excuse me.
No way I'm cracking this. Dima.
What can I do for you?
Kasumi says she's seen parts of your memories. Death projections. For Far Harbor and the center of the island.
That's unfortunate. She should be focusing on herself, her new life. She shouldn't have to bear the burden of the outside world. Please, this is a matter best left to me and my advisors. We aren't planning to destroy the island. Those projections were merely to help us realize the cost of inaction.
I'm getting sick of this whole noble leader bullshit from you, Dima. Now stop hiding and tell me the truth.
All right. You've made your point. There's a conflict that's been brewing on this island shortly after we built Acadia. Between Far Harbor and the Children of Atom.
Simply put, they want to kill each other. And each side wants us to help them.
We've tried to stay neutral, but Far Harbor was going to be wiped out by the fog. So that's when we built the condensers for them.
And I was friends with the previous leader of the Children of Atom, Confessor Martin. I even gave them their headquarters, the submarine base they named the Nucleus.
Which was a mistake, because Martin is gone and the new Confessor, Tectus, is completely insane.
He's been threatening us, to force us to choose a side. I left behind something very important in that submarine base I gave them.
Dima's earliest memories are stored in the military computer banks in that base. The pre-war security systems and Confessor Martin's goodwill were supposed to keep them safe.
But now Tectus is in charge, and he's after Dima's memories. We don't even know what's in them.
But we do know that I spent nearly a century on this island alone. Whatever's in there is too dangerous to allow Tectus to get his hands on them.
You left your memories behind? How does that work?
As a prototype synth, my raw data capacity is limited. I began using computer banks to expand, to give me room to ponder, see new things. I had to leave some of my earliest memories behind when I left the sub-base to the Children of Atom. I thought they were safe.
The Children of Atom on this island, you were helping them?
Yes. I know their faith in radiation as a type of god is a bit different. But who am I to judge? I was using a submarine base as a home when Martin and his followers stumbled inside. They had been cast out of Far Harbor for their beliefs. When I left to found Acadia, I knew the base would be in safe hands. They needed a home, a place to belong. Just like I did. But now Martin is gone. And his successor, Tectus, wants to finally end the feud with Far Harbor by letting the fog swallow them.
So what can I do to help?
If you're willing to retrieve what I've lost and bring my memories back to me, then we'd all be one step closer to solving this conflict without bloodshed.
You'll have to get through the Children of Atom's base. You're new on the island, so you might be able to pose as a recruit.
Then, once you get to the memory banks, you'll have to use a special program Dima and I have been working on to break through the security systems.
It's not going to be like a normal hack. You'll be breaking through a version of my own mental network. It'll consider you to be an intruder. I've loaded the program with some instructions I've recorded that will help guide you through it. I'm afraid it's difficult to explain without seeing it for yourself.
This plan has terrible written all over it.
You wanted to be involved. Desperate times and all that. Be careful. The pre-war defenses should prove difficult for the Children of Atom to get through. But that means you'll have to bypass them yourself. One more thing before you leave. Whatever you do, don't assault the children of Adam directly. Our ultimate goal must be to bring peace. If you attack them, they'll consider themselves at war with the outside world.
Turns out Dima's earliest memories are in the hands of the children of Adam. He's afraid of what they're gonna find.
So, is that what those death projections were about? It wasn't Dima planning to destroy the island. He's worried the children of Adam will. Or is he still hiding something? What could be in those memories that he would leave them behind? Is there really something in them that's dangerous? Do you have a way in? Into his memories? Assuming you can get past the children of Adam, of course.
I haven't found anything yet.
Okay. Let me know when you've found something. I doubt breaking into Dima's memories is going to be simple. Any luck? Have you found a way into Dima's memories?
I got this program that Faraday and Dima wrote. It's supposed to help me access the memory banks.
Really? How would that work? When I was taking a peek in the computers he has here, Dima was hooked up to his chair. I was just tapping into it. I wonder if you'll need to, you know, connect to the old banks the way he does? Some kind of connection between your head and the computer. Oh, but that's it. And then Faraday's program would be translating Dima's thoughts and data, helping you through any security guarding it. I'm sorry, I'm making assumptions. It's just, well, it's a little exciting, isn't it? You'll let me know what you find? I'll keep an eye on things here.
If all I find in those memories is just 100 years worth of Dima staring at a wall, yeah, I'm gonna be really annoyed.
Well, if you did, that's almost good, right? That means they're harmless. Anyway, good luck.
Look like much from the outside, but it's all some of us have got. It certainly wasn't what I was expecting, but it means there's hope, right?
pleasure to serve with you, sir.
If you ain't been up to see Greg,
hi, how are you?
Yeah?
To hit the road?
Let's head out.
Well, all right. We'll make something out of it. What do you need?
I think we ought to part ways, Nick.
Sure. Suppose I'll head on home then. Time to hit the road?
Let's head out.
Well, all right. Go ahead.
Just wanted to check in. See how you feel things are going.
Hard to say. You know, some folks are just out for themselves. Some want to help those in need. Jury's still out which camp you're in.
Your thoughts?
The detective's life.
Uh-huh. That's all.
Got it.
Hey, Valentine.
Something up?
That's all for now.
Well, all right.
Nick.
Looks like you got something to say.
That's all.
Sure, sure.
Let's trade some things.
Okay. There's something. Looks like you got something to say.
call a good day. One...
Whoever or whatever you are, I know you are out there. Combat subroutine. Eliminating all hostiles.
Come from across the Charles?
Long hike.
Let's do this.
out here?
Got it.
Sensor anomaly. Attacking enemy. Friends.
Thank you. now!
Service. Shouldn't take long.
Inside, you got,
Got it.
Powering up. You may now resume your normal activities.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
I won't be bothering anybody now.
We'll be taking that.
Anyone is out there, please help. What's going on out there? Oh, I felt the ground shake and nothing since. It's been...
Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Anyone? I'm trapped in the jewelry safe in Fallon's.
Is someone? Attention. This is now a combat zone. You may suffer harm up to and including death if you remain in the area. This notice required by law. Limit the pain I need.
All right.
damaging valuable Institute property.
There we go.
About time you showed your face. I take it that area's clear?
Affirmative.
Looks like I got my surprise for the day. Here's your... As long as the Brotherhood's around, those abominations don't stand a chance. Once you've prepped for your next mission, come find me.
I'm ready.
Better be. Details are on your map. Report back when the area's clear.
You watch your step.
Got my eye on you.
You got guts. Well, had guts. Service.
Underestimate us again.